Top 10 Budget Restaurants and Bistros in Paris. Paris is home to some of the world's finest, and priciest, restaurants. But a new breed of affordable places to eat means the budget traveler needn't feel hard done by. We pick 10 places where you can dine on excellent French cuisine for €20 a head. Eating on a budget in Paris often used to leave you feeling like the specter at the feast, or rather sadly deprived of the city's gastronomic excellence. To be sure, there were always a few wallet-friendly French places where the food was better than average, plus some great ethnic options, but cheap eats rarely equated with seriously good food. Happily, a new generation of innovative restaurateurs are rebooting the French capital's offer for penny-wise travelers, with food that's good enough even if you aren't counting your centimes. Oh, and in case you were wondering, Chartier, probably Paris's most famous budget restaurant, soldiers on as a place people go to get a meal for a tenner, euros, bien sûr, just because you can. Bistro Victoires. Just a short walk from the Louvre, this cheerful bistro with a nostalgic decor worthy of a Parisian postcard, globe lights, frosted glass windows, is a local favorite for tasty Gallic grub such as steak frites, here served with a smoldering sprig of thyme, confit de canard, grilled preserved duck, or roast chicken. Skip a starter and share a dessert instead, maybe the tart tatin or the profit arrels with lashings of hot chocolate sauce. 6 Rue Lavrilliere, 1st arrondissement, +33 142 60 143 78. Open daily for lunch and dinner, average 2-course meal €20. Metro, Palais Royal Musée du Louvre, Pyramids, or Saint-Yer. Boca. At this clever mini-chain of 3 restaurants in the heart of Paris, 5 3-star chefs, including Anne-Sophie Pic, Regis Markin, and Emmanuel Renat, were recruited to create recipes for a selection of eat-in or take-away starters, mains, and desserts using mostly organic produce. Most dishes come in recyclable glass jars. Bocal, pronounced boco, is French for jar, and they run from Pic's starter of coddled egg with lentils and red onions, to Renat's polenta lasagna with mushrooms and spinach, and Markin's braised beef parmentier, shepherd's pie. Don't miss star pastry chef Philippe Conticini's black sesame cream and pistachio crumble for dessert. And note, these are also great places to pick up a picnic. Boca Opera, 3 Rue Daniel Casanova, 1st ARR, +33 142 60 117 67, Boco.fr. Other branches at Bercy Village and Saint-Lazare. Open Monday to Saturday for lunch and dinner, average 3-course meal €20. Briz Café. The Marais branch of an excellent crêperie from the seaside Breton town of Cancale, serves buckwheat galettes and crepes made with top-quality ingredients, organic wheat and buckwheat flour, farmhouse butter, and Valrhona chocolate. The freshly shucked oysters here are a worthy splurge, or you can go right to one of their crispy-edged and neatly folded savory galettes, maybe the Cancalais, filled with smoked herring, cream fraiche, and herring roe, or the complet, which comes with an egg, ham, and cheese, and can be dressed up with extras like mushrooms or artichoke hearts. For dessert, follow the regulars with a salted caramel and vanilla ice cream crepe. Wash it all down with one of the 15 different artisanal ciders on offer. 109 Rue Vieille du Temple, 3rd ARR, +33 142 72 1377, BriseHCafe.com. Open all day Wednesday to Sunday, closed for 3 weeks in August, average €15. Metro, SD Sebastian Froissart. La Cantine de la Seagal. Right in the heart of Honky Tonk Bagal, talented bistro chef Christian Echebest's recently opened restaurant offers excellent eats from southwest France at surprisingly affordable prices. It is ideal for those feeling weary after a tour of the local shops selling life-size dolls and fur-lined handcuffs, or, more decorously, on their way back from visiting the Sacre Coeur. Portions at this friendly place serving non-stop from 8 a.m. to 2 a.m. are generous, so share a slice of the excellent pate, then go for the sausage with white beans or cod in sauce vierge, and finish up with some Asiaireti cheese from the Pyrenees with black cherry jam or maybe a slice of Mirabelle tart with almond cream. 124 Boulevard Rochecoart, 18th ARR, plus 33 155 79 1010, cafelacigal.com. Open Monday to Saturday for breakfast, lunch, and dinner, average 2-course meal €20. Metro, Pigalle, Abbesses, or Anvers. Elilot. Though it's landlocked, Paris is one of the best cities in the world for seafood lovers, because it's well supplied from French ports on the Atlantic and the Mediterranean. Usually, a good French marine feast is expensive, but at this easygoing little place in the Marais, you can share a starter, maybe some tiramisu or half a crab, and then tuck into a dozen oysters or a plate of smoked fish without a major wound to your wallet. 4 Rue de la Corderie, 3rd ARR, plus 33 695 1286 61, no website. Open Tuesday to Friday for lunch and dinner, Saturday dinner only, average 2-course meal €20. Metro, Temple, Republic, or Phil's du Calvaire. Frenchie to go. Chef Gregory Marchard's Bistro Frenchie, he acquired the nickname when he was working for Jamie Oliver in London, in the Centenaire, Paris's old garment district, is one of the hardest reservations in town to land, and beyond the reach of budget diners. You can still sample his wares, however, at this casual takeaway or eat-in shop with a Moorish menu that runs to first-rate Reuben and pulled pork sandwiches, fish and chips, cheesecake, donuts and homemade ginger beer. They also serve breakfast all day long. 9 Rue du Nil, 2nd ARR, no phone, franchietogo.com. Open Tuesday Saturday 8 a.m. to 6 p.m, with lunch from 12 to 4 p.m, breakfast served all day, average €15. Metro, Centenaire or Strasbourg Saint Denis. Le Petit Clerc. Just around the corner from the chic bistro La Fontaine de Mars, where the Obamas famously dined, Le Petit Clerc is its excellent value sibling and ideal for a meal before or after a visit to the Eiffel Tower. Popular with the locals, so book, this place offers everything from croques, open sandwiches, to omelets and well-garnished salads, making it relatively vegetarian-friendly. There's a different hot dish served daily for €12.50, including roast veal on Tuesdays and roast chicken on Sundays, and steaks come with garnishes of a jacket potato and salad. You'll never feel like you're penny-pinching either when you can tuck into cheese from Marie-Anne Canton, one of Paris's best-known fromagers, or sorbets and ice cream from local legend Berthelien. 129 Rue Saint-Dominique, 7th ARR, plus 33 147 05 46 44, FontaineDMars.com. Open daily for lunch and dinner, average 2-course meal €20. Metro, École Militaire or Pont de l'Alma, rare C. L.E. Richer. The 10th arrondissement, an old working-class district in the heart of Paris, is in a sweet spot right now. The recent influx of young creative Parisians has added some excellent bars and restaurants to the neighborhood without gentrifying local businesses like African hair grooming salons or Balkan groceries out of the mix. L.E. Richer, a popular cafe bar restaurant that's the annex of the popular L Office Bistro across the street, is one of the best deals in the quartier, too. Sit at the bar and get a beautifully cooked main course, maybe braised beef cheeks with buttered cabbage, salsify and pears with a glass of red for €20. Or you could share a couple of starters, maybe trout tartar with cauliflower and tomato citrus mousse and wild rabbit terrine, instead. Lunch is even cheaper and they also serve breakfast. Friendly service and a great crowd. 2 Rue Richer, 9th ARR, no phone, Facebook page. Open daily 8 a.m. to 1 a.m, average lunch €15, average dinner main course €16. Metro, Cadet or Grands Boulevards. La Pointe du Groin. Advertisement. Escape the fast food cluster around the Gare du Nord for a cheap and delicious meal at Chef Thierry Breton's third restaurant. His Chez Michel and Chez Casimir, a few doors down, are among the better bistros in Paris, and you get the same quality here for a lot less money. The name refers both to a peninsula in Brittany and a pig's snout, the latter hinting at the menu, which runs to rustic barnyard eats like pig's snout with tapenade and oxtail with celery root puree. There are sandwiches, including a few vegetarian ones, made with Breton's baked on the premises bread, for less adventurous eaters, and Breton desserts like a delectable chocolate cow ermine and far Breton, a thick flan with prunes, are not to be missed. The box wines served here do no harm and keep the prices down, too. 8 Rue de Belzunce, 10th ARR, no phone or website. Open all day Monday Saturday, average 20 euros. Metro, Gare du Nord or Poissonnière. A la biche au bois. Though this place tops out at the high end of the 20 euros bracket without drinks, the price ceiling that defines budget eats in Paris these days, it's eminently worth the splurge as one of the last old-fashioned no-nonsense seriously good workaday bistros in Paris. If you need to stay in the shallow end of things, go for a main course, maybe venison with homemade potato puree, since this is one of the rare restaurants in Paris where game is still affordable, and a glass of red wine. If you can manage a little more, however, the €25.90 prefix menu comes with all sorts of goodness, from a very good steak with real, as opposed to frozen, chips and a lavish cheese course, to a stewed sanglier, wild boar, and freshly made fruit tart. They also do a heartwarming range of old-fashioned bistro dishes, including coke au vin, and wines are reasonably priced, too. Always busy, so book. 45 Avenue Ledru Rollin, 12th ARR, plus 33 143 33 34 38, no website. Open Tuesday to Friday for lunch and dinner, Monday dinner only, main courses from €17, prefix 3-course meal €29.50. Metro, Gare de Lyon. Paris-based Alexandre Labreno is the author of Hungry for France and Hungry for Paris.